Guys, it's Floyd Plays here. Today is a very interesting video. First of all, you guys can see what I look like. And also, this story is about the time that I was chased by moose. Matter of fact, roll the clip. First off, who records like this? Like, come on, everybody knows this way. Second, I wasn't running. I was kind of jogging because it was getting kind of close to me. And then when it cuts away from me, I did started running. That's when it started galloping, which was crazy. I don't know how I made it out alive. Like, that was nuts. In fact, let's look at it again because I know people at home are laughing. Now that you guys are done laughing about the video, the people aren't laughing, thank you, because I was terrified at the time. This what happened 2 weeks ago? I was listening to the new Kamikaze album as I was walking to school, you know, my casual day. I live in Alaska, so you know, what do you kind of expect this? But yeah, I'll just walk in like normal, walking to school like every day. I see the moose across the street. I'm like, all right, cool. Maybe I just speed walk a bit, make sure I get out of the area. Then it like crosses the road at me, like. I did nothing. Maybe it hated Eminem. Maybe it didn't like its new album. I don't know what happened. Why did it start doing that? I have no clue. And then, on top of that, the car started beeping and honking. People are saying maybe that's the reason why the moose started chasing me. So, continuing on, this whole thing probably lasted like 2 minutes, a minute around there. And I started running down the street. And I look to my right and I see this school bus with all of its lights on, and it was kind of signaling me to like run across the street and get in. And I realized that I run for a little bit further, and then I run across the street to try and get in. And I'm surprised that I didn't, one, the moose didn't tackle me to the ground, trample me. And two, no car ran me over. This is a busy street that I was walking past, I was running past. And so I run across to the school bus, and the moose is still after me. I run across a busy street, and the moose is right there. I don't know, it ran across a busy. Well, then again, I did too. So another car, like, drove in front of the school bus to block him, to block the moose from like actually trampling me. I could have gotten seriously injured or could have died. That moose could have easily trampled me. I don't know why he was running after me. Even after I ran across the street that's busy. And yeah, I just want to say thank you to the bus driver that picked me up. It wasn't a high school bus driver as well. It was like a middle school or like elementary school bus driver. And yeah, that was really helpful. Thank you to the person that drove in front of the school bus so the moose wouldn't attack me as I was getting on the bus because the doors had to be open and everything. And thank you to the person that recorded this, I guess, because I can make a video out of it. Yeah, didn't like that everybody was laughing about it, but hey, some people find this stuff amusing. And if you did laugh, make me feel better by hitting that subscribe button, because you just laughed at a serious incident. And yeah, this is it for this video.